हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन। सो एज यू नो, निष्ठा ट्रेनिंग इज़ ऑन गोइंग ऑन दीक्षा पोर्टल एंड इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव सॉल्व द क्विज ऑफ मॉड्यूल 1। इफ़ यू हैवंट वॉच द वीडियो, प्लीज़ वॉच इट। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द क्विज ऑफ मॉड्यूल 2, दैट इज़ डेवलपिंग पर्सनल सोशल क्वालिटीज फॉर क्रिएटिंग अ सेफ एंड हेल्दी स्कूल एनवायरमेंट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इट। यस, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। A teacher can portray or depict the quality of sensitivity by options are being aware of feelings and thoughts of others, having the ability to work with others, expressing ideas and judging others, taking opinion of others. Answer will be being aware of feelings and thoughts of others. Next, the ability or competence of being able to see situation from another person's point of view is known as, options are reality testing, conflict handling, sympathetic behavior or perspective taking. Answer will be perspective taking. Next, the skill of attentive listening requires a teacher to attend to students. Options are non-verbal expressions, all verbal expressions, behavior and actions. Answer will be all. Teachers need to foster a positive classroom climate for students to feel. Options are isolated and watchful, scheduled and cautious, safe and accepted, protected and unsure. Answer will be safe and accepted. Next, qualities and skills of teachers that promote creating healthy environment in school or classrooms are, options are sensitivity and apprehension, sensitivity and care, sensitivity and control, sympathy and care. So answer will be sensitivity and care. Which of these are not the characteristics of an effective helper? Options are facilitating understanding of emotions, helping in decision making, facilitating behavior change, solving the problems for the individual. So answer will be solving the problems for the individual. In case of conflict among group of children, which strategy would you apply as a teacher? Options are leave the matter to resolve on its own, facilitate a dialogue among children, refer the matter to the school principal, use your authority and decide the issue. So answer will be facilitate a dialogue among children. Empathy is the ability to, options are feel and think like someone else, understand your own self, feel sorry for others, reason with yourself and others. So answer will be feel and think like someone else. Which of the following are the characteristics of a sensitive teacher? Options are being able to monitor oneself and others all the time, being in tune to needs and problems of the students, being heard by criticism and evaluation, being conscious of one's own needs. So answer will be being in tune to needs and problems of the students. Teacher can communicate genuine concern and interest to students by, options are not questioning their actions, making eye contact, letting them have their way always, giving them preference in activities. So answer will be making eye contact. So now we will submit and let us check our score. Yes, so we have scored 10 out of 10. So if you like the video and find it useful, please like, share and subscribe our channel.